and stop depending on other people to help fund us to learn our history. Because even when I was doing Hidden Colors, and I was getting the money up for that, people would still come to me like, hey man, you know you can get a grant from the government to do that. I don't want no grant from the government. I don't want none of that from anybody outside of the community, because I don't want nobody telling us what we can't say in the film. That's what happens when people give you money outside of the community. You can't really break the reel. You just have to say whatever they tell you to say. So we got to take control of our own history and teach our own. The second thing we have to do, people, we have to network with each other and make connections. We have to be connected with one another. We have to network. We have to go to meetings. We have to go to networking conferences and get with like-minded people who are about handling business and interact with them and not be afraid to do business with them. There's a lot of black folks out here who want to do business, and we shouldn't be afraid to do business with them. We really need to network, because that's going to make us stronger. The third thing is we need to be to practice group economics. We should go out of our way. We should go out of our way to spend money with black folks, just like other people go out of their way to spend money with their own people. We see a black-owned store, go out of your way to spend money on them. Don't make up excuses for it. They don't, their products are too high. Just, those are our brothers, those are our sisters. Go out of your way to do business with them, because they need us and we need them. The next thing we need to do, number four, is very important. We gotta stop siding with other groups against our own people. Boy, the minute somebody waves a dollar in our face, we go side with them and just turn in everybody. We gotta get off that. That's been our problem since slavery, so we gotta get off that. And the fifth thing we have to do, people, we have to surround ourselves with the right people. The biggest problem we have is being around the wrong folks. Whenever you see cats in jail and you talk to them, what time do you get in jail? The wrong crowd, man. I was thinking, wrong people. How'd you get shot? At the club with the wrong dudes. Women too, but how'd you get pregnant? Ladies, at 15, I was hanging with the wrong group of girls. So we gotta understand this. We have to stop spending major time with minor people. We gotta stop spending major time with minor people. Thank you very much, Houston.
Thank you very much, Mr. Machine.
Yes. We're going to give a couple of questions.
Yeah, can we take a couple of questions?
We're going to give a couple of questions.
I got a question right here from the Dominican gentleman.
You guys all right? Good.
What's up, man?
Hey, brother.
Spit some of that.